blade, 544 horsepower. Not too bad.
Be able to see it's me running through the gears, getting up to our wide open throttle pull. So I'm looking at our fueling is going to go through the gears. I actually need to add some fueling to the airflow model in the tune. So I go from my data log to our actual tuning software, and we'll actually just add in fueling where we need it, load it back in, and we'll get back to making some pulls.
This is going to be an all-out full pull, so let's see what she can do. And she made 625 horsepower.
All right, so reviewing our data log from our wide-open throttle pull out to about 7,000 RPM, and everything looks really well. And I was pulling some timing here, so we're going to take out this negative 2 and run zeros across the board, get pretty close to about 20 degrees of timing, and see if we can get close to that 700 variable horsepower mark.
I think we'll just call it good there. What do you think?
Yeah, I think the results are awesome. I'm definitely happy with them.
Probably going to need to take a little bit out of it for Vaughn anyway. So
yeah, knowing what Vaughn does the cars, which I happen to know very well, we'll detune it some to keep her safe. At least we know what she can do and live on another day.